Namaste learners, today we'll see glycosides. What are glycosides? Okay, so what are glycosides? Glycosides are organic compounds from plant or animal source which on enzymatic hydrolysis they should give one or more sugar moieties with anion sugar moiety. Okay, sugar moiety is called as glycon, and a non-sugar part is also obtained which is called a glycon or genin. Genins may be compound like alcohol, phenol or amines. What are different type of or the classes of glycosides? The first one is anthraquinone glycosides that we see in senna, aloe, rhubarb. Second is sterol or cardiac glycosides that we observe in Digitalis, Thevetia, Squill. Saponin glycosides, Dioscorea, Licorice, Ginseng. Cyanogenetic or cyanophoretic glycosides is bitter almond, wild cherry bark. Black mustard is example of thiocyanate or isothiocyanate glycoside. Jingoko is example of flavone glycosides. Aldehyde glycosides are observed in vanilla. Bearberry contains phenolic glycosides. Solanum, that is well known for steroidal glycosides. And you might know Gentian picrore is a chirata that contains bitter or other kind of glycosides. Okay, on the basis of glycosidic linkage, they are divided into the four categories: O glycoside, N glycoside, S glycoside and C glycoside. O glycoside, these are sugar molecules, is combined with phenol or hydroxy group of a glycon. Example is amygdaline, indacine, arbutine, salicine, cardiac glycosides and anthraquinones. In N glycosides, sugar molecule is combined with N amino group of a glycon. Example is nucleosides that are observed in the DNA, RNA. S glycosides, that contains sugar molecules combined with S or SH, sulfhydryl thiol group of glycon. Example is synuclein. C glycosides, directly attached with C carbon atom of a glycon, that are present in anthraquinone glycosides. Examples are alloin, barballoin, cascaroside and flavone. The glycosides are observed in different families. The first one is Crofelaceae, which you well know, that contains Digitalis or Foxglolius, and another is Ficrorhiza curoa. The another family is Apocynaceae, in which Nerium oleander and Thevetia are the drugs. Liliaceae family, in that Argenia indica and aloe vera example. The leguminaceae family, that contains Cassia angustifolia or Cassia acutifolia, Glycyrrhiza glabra, Soralia corylifolia, Dioscorea, which belong to Dioscoraceae family. Rosaceae family, that contains Prunus amygdalus, Caratagus oxycantha. From Cruciferaceae family, Brassica. The Gentian and Chirata are from Gentianaceae family. Calmag, that is from Acanthaceae family. Cassia, that is from Cimarrubiaceae family. The umbelliferi fruits, Ami majus and Ami visnaga, that also contains glycosides. Myrtaceae, which example is eucalyptus species, that also contains some glycosides. So that is all. Okay, for what are characteristics of glycosides? Glycosides are acetal, which is condensation product of sugar and a glycon. The common sugars obtained on hydrolysis are glucose, mannose and galactose. Similarly, rhamnose, digitoxose, saccharose are also obtained. The alpha methyl and beta methyl glycosides are synthetic glycosides. The primary pharmaceutical glycosides obtained from fruit seeds and barks. These are colorless, crystalline, non-reducing. These are optically active and usually observed in the liver form. And the maceration, germination can cause hydrolysis of glycosides in presence of enzymes. Okay, thank you. Happy learning.